Hello everyone, welcome on Frog Tech Tips. So today we have a 1080 Ti which got a no signal problem. We're gonna fix it and have a look and what is wrong with this card. And hopefully we can repair this with no problem at all. But I think it's repairable because the history of this card is like start have an artifact after black screen, no signal. D2 error on the main board. Error 43, if you have a look on the card as well, there's been so many problems. And can I fix it? Just go for it and we can try it. But I think definitely we can fix this 1080 Ti. Just stay tuned and have a look. Okay, we're gonna plug in this GPU. Okay, when this card is actually in, there is no signal at all. Even from my onboard GPU, it looks like it's blocked my onboard GPU. Okay, I test this card and the problem, main problem is being, even if I put this card to my PC, there is no signal problem. But even after I take off this card from my PC, I've got a problem starting my PC. It's take a huge time to starting, loading, beeping and giving some error, don't want to find the hard drive. It's like crazy stuff is happening to my personal, not personally. It's crazy stuff to happen to my test rig, no reason to buy, or I don't know why. I tested with my different GPU and after, maybe like 1 hour, the PC start working. Yeah, that's been crazy. I think it's bad. Okay, that's the reason why I always use the test rigs, not the main rigs. But I make a decision, reflow this card, and what happened after that? Absolutely nothing. Just this card start working. It start working, and the reflow help, and it's hopefully will be working for a long time. That means don't forget to click like, share, and watch the video where I repaired this card. It's 1080. Hopefully you give some comments under this video as well. Stay tuned and subscribe.